I think there's a really good foundation there, but there are, you know, stretches where we're not where we need to be able to be. But I think that the understanding and the self-belief from the players of, you know, how we have to be able to compete and how we have to be able to play is really coming from them more, and I think that's really important. But like everything in our game, there's a good, strong foundation, but we got to continue to get better.
John, how do you feel, Matt?